there is still no sign of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest.
Let's go, Bullet. Come here, boy. Search! Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. Bullet! Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? What is this? Come here. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. Come here, boy. Okay, seek. You got nothing? Step. Search. Looks like this is our stop. Come on, Bullet. No, it's nothing, and, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories, bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived because you're strong, and you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess, for everything. Guess we're not not gonna find out. Old, but not abandoned. Someone lives here. Won't budge.
Heal!
No going back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. got to be a key somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? Different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work. Peter.
Look, huh?